Hey y'all, welcome back to Georgia Cooking for the Soul. Today I'm gonna make some hush puppies. I fried me some fish, so now I need some hush puppies. Okay, these ingredients I use in my hush puppies. Use my combination blend of lawry seasoned salt, accent, and adobo seasoning. I'll use some onion powder, some garlic powder, a little baking powder, light pepper. I have a cup of self-rising cornmeal, and a half a cup of flour, one egg, and just a little small piece of onion. Okay, first of all, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna cut my onion up. Let me move you down so you can see what I'm doing. Okay, cut up my onion since I already have it in this bowl. I'm not making a whole lot of hush puppies, so I'm just making enough for me. I don't have anybody to eat with me today. Okay, now I'm gonna add my cup of self-rising meal, self-rising, half a cup of self-rising flour, about a half a teaspoon of this baking powder, okay, I'm just eyeballing it, y'all, just shaking me some garlic powder, a little onion powder. Combination blend. Okay, last I'm gonna add my egg, and then I'm gonna add, go over to the sink and put a little water in here. Okay. You don't want it to be too stiff, and you don't want it to be too watery. Okay, so I think that's good consistency. Okay, I'll cook these in the same fry them in the same grease that I fried my fish in. Okay, you see? Okay, I'll move over here to the stove. Kind of put it so you can see the grease. Okay. Then I got these a little bit, I think. I'm gonna add a little bit more flour. Okay, y'all. I'm sorry, but I had to mix some oatmeal with it. It was a little bit too watery, too soupy. And your hush puppies not gonna work like that. They need to be stiff, but you know, not real, not dry to dry. Okay, I'm not gonna make all these. I know I'm not gonna eat them all. Then I'll make five. Okay, we'll turn it. They're not brown all the way yet. Looking like now, they're browning. Okay. Now we'll continue browning. Take them up. let y'all see it. Okay. It's the hush puppies. Okay. And this is my fish right here. Okay, while we got a video of the fish. Right now it's the hush puppies. Okay. I want to thank y'all for watching my channel. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. And I'll see you next time.